Hi guys, today I'm going to share with you an amazing story of one of my students inside my online program, Gayle, who started as a complete beginner, not sure what to do on the dance floor, avoiding it usually, feeling kind of shy, not being excited to dance in front of others, to, well, you'll hear it in a second. I'm excited for you to hear her story.
I have zero dancing skill, very uncoordinated, very zero skill, and I literally don't know what the snare is until I took your lesson. The rhythm the rhythm retention, I'm very timid, and you know, have a little shy anxiety.
And in the past, when somebody invited you to go and you knew there would be dancing, how did you feel about that, knowing that you're going to have to dance but you don't know how to dance?
Wow, that feeling is awkward. I don't want to tell my friend that I don't want to tell them that I don't know how to dance. I don't want to say that. So I tried to force myself to go out, and it turned out it was the worst time. I just tried to act cool and move my body, but it turned out it's not the way it is. And I embarrassed myself, and I hanging for one song, and I finally like sit down, go back and sit down, and that feeling is terrible.
Because of course, if you don't know what to do on the dance floor, nobody wants to look awkward out there. So it's people either force themselves to dance, but then it doesn't look good, it doesn't feel good, or they just simply avoid the dance floor altogether. But then look how much fun you're missing out on. You know, if you don't know how to dance, you just watch people enjoying themselves and you will always feel left out. I know, because I remember how it felt when I was in that situation. It sucks. It's the worst.
Yeah. And I wish that back then I have found something program like this. I mean, like I would say like 15 years ago, I wish I had found something like this, because I remember back then, like a lot of people taking dance as a ballroom dancing.
Yeah. It's like, but where do you use ballroom? There's no ballroom parties.
I know, but I don't know. It's just a popular back then about ballroom dance. Everywhere I go, people take ballroom dance. And I took it. I said, okay, it's a train. Okay, I did, but I didn't like it. I wish that I know you back then. And so that make a big difference. I just want to learn how to dance so that I can use it for any special occasion, like wedding. I think I mentioned to you before on the phone the other day that I say, well, sometime I go on a cruise that I want to enjoy the dance on the cruise. And I have done that several times last year. And I'm glad. So yeah, and I fulfilled my dream after I took the dance. Yes.
That is always so amazing to hear.
Yeah, and not just that. And I say I'm not a club goer in the evening kind of woman, but sometimes like I like to go out and enjoy in the park. Sometimes they have live music in the summertime, and I have done that summer long last year, because after I started your program about a few weeks later, I'd be able to go out and just learn whatever I've learned.
And that's amazing.
It's okay if I make mistake, but the big win is I'm able to stand up and walk out there and just enjoy 2 hours of dancing and sweat from head to toe. And that is what I want. Yes.
That's amazing. That's the best way. So you're no longer just sitting at the table and watching people. You actually join in and you have fun.
Yes, actually join in. Even at the cruise ship, I at night, 9 o'clock to 11 o'clock is the dance time. I always show up, go there, meet so many nice people. I end up have a nice person as my dance partner. He came up to me and invite me out to dance. Even though me and my husband out to dance, but he danced very little, and he just walk in and just sit down, relax, and listen to music. And for me, I don't want to sit down and just drink, and I just want to go out and move around. So I turned out that man, he's a very nice guy, and he invited me to go out and dance with him. And at the end of the cruise day, he thanks me for being a good partner with him. You know, he was a solo traveler with another few friends there, and then he found me as a a dancing partner for that. So I'm
That's
so
great.
happy that I'm able to make someone happy.
The people who come up to you to, because they want to dance with you, they
Yeah.
wouldn't come up to you if you looked like you don't want to be on the dance floor, like you looked uncomfortable, if you looked uncomfortable, right? So
Yeah.
he liked your energy. That's why he came up to
Yes.
you. And this is what it's all about.
Dance together and having a great time at the circle area and just enjoy the whole night. And that's what I want to learn, to be able to enjoy myself and go out and dance without feeling nervous. I know what I'm doing at least, and go out and do my own dance and enjoy my times.
How is learning in my program different from learning on YouTube by yourself?
On YouTube, I don't have a skill, so whatever they teach me, I just follow. But at the end, I don't know what I'm doing. Your program layout is amazing. The system, the system is really organized. So I like that. The structure, the system is very organized. And so for me, like I always look forward for week by week on phase one and follow it. And it's build my confidence back beginning from phase one, and then phase two, I love the most. Phase two is my favorite one.
Most fun.
We have a real teacher to teach and also give you a feedback, coaching call, feedback, submit the video, you look at it and you give us a feedback, what I have done right or wrong. If I'm doing right, you say, oh, this is your move, thing like that. So I know, oh, okay, I got it.
You
Thank you so
know
much.
what
I'm
to
happy
do.
for that. But if I did something, oh, okay, I look back. So those are the little things is help. And I think this is better to join the program rather than on the YouTube and learning on your own.
Because you said on YouTube, you just again follow the teacher. So you're just copying the movements, but then you go to a party and you don't know how to do those
Yes,
movements. So it's just like
exactly.
taking a class. And the difference is, I think, is because inside the program, we focus on building the skills. So you can use the movements that you learn, right? That's
Yes,
the difference.
yes.
On YouTube, you have plenty of moves, but if you don't have the fundamental skills, such as you said, rhythm, coordination, it will be hard to freestyle doing those movements.
Right, exactly.
Like,
Yeah.
when did you notice that you made the right decision joining this program? Because it's not an easy decision. You know, it's an investment. You're investing time, money. You don't know if it's going to work for you. When did you know that, okay, I'm in a good place?
As soon as I signed up, I already know that I do the
Oh.
right thing. As soon as I signed up, because I've been looked through a lot of teacher and YouTube and everything. I even took some private lesson before I have children. I took some private lesson too, but always wanted to do some dance similar to this. I don't know how to say it, how to call it, until I found you last year. Oh, this is freestyle club dance, social dance freestyle. Say, that's it. This is what I want. Sign up. Never regret. I love it.
Do you remember your first video that you submitted?
Dancing with very steep, very didn't follow with the snare. I remember that.
No,
I
not at
messed up with the
all.
snare.
Everything was offbeat in that first
I
video.
know, yes.
And
Now I got it.
how do you compare your last video to your first one? What changed?
Oh wow, it was a big change. I'm very proud of myself.
You should
I stick
be.
with the program and I can see a big difference. Even my daughter said, wow, mom, I'm very proud of you.
Oh,
My
that's the best compliment.
yes, that's the best compliment. She said that I'm so happy that you sign up with the program and practice exercise and go out and have a good time, enjoy. A lot happier and healthier, and it's a good thing to do. So I see a big difference. I see my life is a lot relaxed, happier, because I'm able to do the thing that I love to do, that I wanted to do for a long time, but I didn't have a chance. From now on, I'm gonna have more time to enjoy myself and like dancing and traveling and all that stuff. So I see a big difference, and I want to use that to do more dancing wherever I can, when I go travel or when
That's
I
beautiful.
wedding and all that I can use.
Have you noticed that you're more confident now that you can dance?
Of course, yes, of course. Much, much,
Right.
much more confident compared to last year. Oh yes, much more confident. Not just me, but my husband, my daughter, even my son. And one time, my husband posted me on his Facebook saying my wife is having a great time on the dance floor. He recorded on the dance on the cruise that I danced
Oh.
with my other partner, and he posted on his Facebook page, and my nieces say, "Hey, you have a good dance move." He say, "Like you have plenty
Oh.
of beautiful dance move." She was really surprised because I didn't tell her that I did the dance.
Beautiful.
So she write me a comment and she said, "Hey, I found that you have a beautiful dance move." She was really surprised me, and I say, "Oh my God, I'm happy to hear that."
This is the best thing to get compliments from the loved ones, right? When they
Yes.
never seen you dance, maybe they've never seen you on the dance floor, and here's a surprise. You're
Yeah.
enjoying yourself, you look great. That's amazing. Thank you so much, Gayle,
Thank you,
for doing
Monica.
this. And see you soon. See you inside the program. If you want to have the same transformation as Gayle, you can apply to work with me inside my online program, Confidence Through Dance. I'm going to put the link below this video where you can fill out a short survey and book a call with me so I can see if I can help you. And I'm excited for you to have the same transformation.
At first, you. But I need you. And you're off my radar now.